gotta say it. I had a really great time tonight.
Really?
Uh-huh. I just loved the show. We didn't think they'd get together.
Yeah, I thought that was really great, too. Hey, I forgot your Nickelback CD in my car. I'll just go get it.
Hey, it's me. I'm sorry I'm calling so late, but he's totally not in me. What do I do? Uh-huh. They like that? Okay.
Found your Nickelback CD. God, these things are so funny. Well, I found
this. No, really, sit.
Okay, I'll just sit down. I think it would probably be best if we would just stay friends.
What the hell is going on in here?
What's that music?
I'm sorry.
Care to introduce yourself?
Mom, Dad, this is Nick. He just walked me in, but it was a work time, so I let him stay in. I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night, it was great.
I got it.
Nick, thank you for taking our daughter out tonight.
It was my pleasure. Well, I'd better be going, but thank you for everything.
Why don't you take off your clothes, stay a while?
Excuse me?
Can't live without.
I guess you could say that.
Or can you?
Excuse me?